Where the hell did it come from?
No idea.
Hey, Mark!
Background action!
The town of Chester's Mill, trapped under a dome. Nobody can get out, nobody can get in.
2,000 people secluded. It just gets pretty scary very quickly.
We're so used to all these things working, all that stripped away, and now people's true selves are gonna come out.
The amount of stuff they're doing practical is huge. If everything starts with something real and we build off of it in visual effects, it's gonna look more powerful.
Niels Arden-Oplev directed A Girl with a Dragon Tattoo, and he's got a tremendous visual sense. People's eyes are gonna bug out of their heads when they see it. Under the Dome is gonna be an innovative, exciting 13-week event. It's gonna be riveting TV.